Supposed to be the man and the only man in the relationship, so there should be no reason why you can't communicate, why you can't express how you feel, why you can't just tell it how it is and be stern and dominant about your shit. You know, nobody wants to be with a polygamous man and you have to beg him to tell you what's wrong. You have to pretty much beg him to express himself. No, express yourself. Ain't nobody stopping you from being you. Ain't nobody stopping you from speaking your mind. At the end of the day, you're going to be with 2-3 different type of women, maybe more, you know, depending on your preference. So learn how to talk. Like, what kind of example are you going to be? What kind of example are you going to be for your sons, too?
To be, like,
the men you're trying to raise, the young men that you're trying to raise. Like, you're going to be teaching them pretty much, if something is wrong, just bottle it up, keep it in. And then when a freaking week passes, that's when you know you explode. That's not healthy for you. That's not healthy for the relationship. Especially when you're dealing with multiple women. There has to be a mature one. Women is already going to be doing petty stuff like ignoring and not being direct and stuff like that. And that also goes for polygamous women. You know, if you can't communicate, if you can't be a woman and just come and be transparent and tell how it is, then you shouldn't be seeking a sister wife, and you shouldn't be seeking a husband either. Like, y'all need to work on yourself and y'all communication skills. Nobody wants to deal with that. I don't want to be with you if that's how you communicate. I cannot live with you and the negative energy is there. I'm going to sleep with negative energy and stuff like that. I cannot do it. Okay, I'm trying to protect my energy. I'm already on my spiritual journey, but I'm trying to, you know, succeed in certain areas, and part of that is protecting your energy and protecting the type of energy that you allow into your life. So if we're together and something is wrong, don't go one night, two nights, three nights, four nights, and so on without expressing it. And then you're just there moping all mad, looking all angry. Like, nobody has time for that. If I ask you what's wrong, or even if I don't ask you what's wrong, just come and holler at me. Like, yo, this, that, and the third, da 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 da. This is how I feel, blah, 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 blah. And then, you know, I respect that more. I'm not going to respect it if I'm asking you what's wrong and then you can't. No, you just have to be able to express yourself. I don't want to come into the relationship and every time something's wrong with you, I have to beg you or pretty much wait a whole week for you to tell me, you know? Because now I'm mad. Now I don't give a fuck anymore. Like, if it was that important, you would have told me from the jump. Because me, when I feel some type of way, I am very transparent. And you will hear my mouth. I will tell you how I feel. And I will tell you how I don't feel. So, therefore, if I could respect you enough to tell you this, that, and the third, this is how I feel, blah, 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 and not have you there guessing and stressing and stuff like that until eventually that you don't give a fuck, then don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. And that goes for my sister wife. That goes for my husband. Do not do it to me. Simple. Because I can be petty and I don't want to do that, you know? I don't. So if I ask you what's wrong or if something is wrong, just tell me. You're supposed to be spending the rest of our lives together and you can't even come up to me and communicate? Like, what type of bullshit is that? Like, teach me. What kind of shit is that? What kind of sense does that make? Like, we supposed to be grown-ass people. Let's do grown shit. We supposed to be examples for the world. We supposed to be all of this shit. So let's do it. Like, black people, learn how to communicate with your spouse. Learn how to communicate with your children. Learn how to communicate with your friends. Just learn how to communicate in general. And work on yourself. Okay? Thank you.